Thank you for joining with me for the meditation on lesson 212. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I have a function God would have me fill. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I do not know what I am. I do not know what my attributes are. I do not know what God is. I do not know what the world is. I do not know what is true and what is false. I do not know what will make me happy. I will forget my body, its comfort, and its needs. I will forget the past and future and come with wholly empty hands unto my God. Allow your mind to be empty of words, thoughts, and ideas. Wait for a fullness to come from God. Wait in silent expectancy for God. Hold your mind still, filled with pure expectancy and anticipation. Wait for God as one would wait for the sunrise. Open your mind to a completely different kind of knowing, a knowing beyond words. Rest and do not strain. Open your mind to Him, be still and rest. Whenever your mind wanders, use the words again to draw it back to silent, nonverbal waiting. This thought I do not want. This practice period is in the Holy Spirit's hands. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I have a function God would have me fill. I seek the function that would set me free from all the vain illusions of the world. Only the function God has given me can offer freedom. Only this I seek, and only this will I accept as mine. Thank you for joining with me in meditation for lesson 212. I am not a body. I am free, for I am still as God created me. I have a function God would have me fill.